Today I'm gonna show how you can get this really awesome mask in Elden Ring. Look at it, it's so crazy. Now, this mask is staying in the capital, in the Lionel capital city, and I'm gonna show how you can get there. First things first, let me explain how you can be there from the first step. You can bypass the Stormvale Castle, but I will not recommend you to do that because you have to have two great runes to enter into the capital. We can get the great rune from the Godric, and we can get the Radahn great rune, and with those two you can enter to the capital. Now here you have the Grand Lift of Dectus. If you want to use that, you can use the Grand Lift of Dectus if you have both of the medallions. I have a video on my channel how you can get those, and then you just have to make your way right over here to this path that I'm showing you, exactly to this path. Here you have to fight a knight and you reach the capital rampart, the east capital rampart, and then just have to make your way to the avenue balcony. I have a video how you can unlock every sight of grace in the capital, so you can watch that if you don't know how to be to the avenue balcony, but I'm gonna assume that most of you already know how to be here. We're gonna start the journey from this location. These are the great runes that I just told you about, and also the medallion that we have to use to enter to the capital. This is just for beginners. Maybe some of you are beginners and don't know how to be there. Now, make your way to the mask by going right. Just climb those stairs. Go on the left. You will see that monster that is just following me. But you don't have trouble with that. You don't have to defeat that guy. You don't have to defeat anyone, basically, if you run fast enough, because the mask, it will be with some soldiers right here at the end of the road near to this door. If you go on the right, yeah, I told you it's gonna be an easy tutorial. Now here, just go on the right and you'll see a lot of soldiers. They are lurking in this area, but you don't have to stay and defeat them. If you are wondering what sword I'm using right now, this is the relic sword, the sacred relic sword. This is a sword that you can get after you finish the game, because now I'm in the new game plus. I already finished the game once, so yeah, the item will be right over here. Take the mask. Probably some of you don't know about this imp head corpse. Yep, this is the corpse one. There are a lot of imp heads, but I'm gonna make videos with every single one. Now, also, if you like, you can get another item from this location. This is just like a small bonus. If not, you can just skip to the end part of the game when I show you the stats of the mask. Bro, this thing is so... Why is so aggressive? Now, the bonus item that I am talking about, it will be... I don't know how to pronounce the name of that flower, leaf, I don't know what is that. But let me show you how you can get it. Go on the left right here. And it will be right over here. Arteria leaf. Yep. Now, let me show you the mask, let me show you the stats, and that's it. Easy as that. I told you this is gonna be an really short video. This is the mask. And these are the stats. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoy my content, you can hit that like button, subscribe and share. Be safe. And definitely press the notification bell. Bye. Look how creepy I'm looking right now.